The highly anticipated 2025 release of the Honda CB400 and CB1000 marks a significant milestone for motorcycle enthusiasts, as both models are set to undergo substantial changes in their engine specifications. The CB400, renowned for its distinctive Galapagos displacement engine, is poised to introduce a revamped power plant to meet the evolving demands of riders, particularly in the Chinese market. With the cessation of production for the CB400 Super 4 and Super Ball Door in 2022 due to exhaust gas regulations, Honda is responding with a redesigned engine for the 400 to 500cc category. This overhaul is not only a strategic move to comply with stringent emission standards, but also positions the CB400 as a formidable contender against popular rivals like the Kawasaki Ninja 400, promising enthusiasts an upgraded and competitive riding experience. Similarly, the CB1000, scheduled for release in 2025, is set to redefine performance expectations with a substantial change in its engine dynamics. While specific details remain undisclosed, the mere anticipation of a significant engine transformation suggests that Honda is pushing the boundaries of innovation to deliver a more powerful and technologically advanced riding experience. Enthusiasts eagerly await the unveiling of these revamped engines, expecting the CB400 and CB1000 to not only meet but exceed the performance benchmarks set by their predecessors, marking a groundbreaking chapter in Honda's motorcycle lineup for 2025.